Hi, this is Dr. Sushma. Welcome to my channel Dental Pictionary and Mnemonics. Today we are going to learn about the various vector-borne diseases. So without any delay, let's get started. So what are the vector-borne diseases? The vector-borne diseases are infections transmitted by the bite of arthropods like mosquitoes, ticks, bugs and flies, which themselves are infected while feeding on the blood of infected vertebrate host. Let me make things simpler to you. When a vector bites an infected human being, the pathogen, which is a disease-causing entity, it may be a bacteria, virus or a parasite, piggyback or anchors an insect and makes it infected too. And when this infected insect bites a healthy human body, it causes sickness. We will learn about each vector one by one here. The first in the list is the mosquitoes. There are three common types of mosquitoes: Anopheles, Culex and Aedes. Female Anopheles mosquito causes malaria. Anopheles mosquito acts as a vector for protozoa Plasmodium, which is responsible for causing the malaria in human beings. There are four different species of Plasmodium: Plasmodium malari, Plasmodium falciparum, Plasmodium vivax and Plasmodium ovale. And this can be remembered by the mnemonic, "My father is very old." Second type of mosquitoes which are responsible for causing the human disease is the Culex. Diseases caused by the Culex virus can be remembered by the mnemonic. West Nile River bank in Japan is full of virus Culex. Where West Nile River stands for West Nile River fever. Bank stands for the Bancroftian filariasis. Japan stands for Japanese encephalitis. And virus stands for the virus arthritis. And the Culex virus stands for the diseases which is caused by the Culex. Third type of mosquito is Aedes. And the mnemonic for learning the disease which is caused by the Aedes is: the yellow and red chicken rifted the way in dense Zika forest. In the mnemonic, yellow stands for yellow fever and red stands for dengue and dengue hemorrhagic fever. Chicken stands for chikungunya, rifted the way, that is Rift Valley fever, in dense Zika forest. The Zika forest stands for the Zika virus, and Zika forest is a forest area in Uganda of Africa. You all might have seen a mouse trap, but today we are not going to trap a mouse. Instead of mouse, we are going to trap a louse. And with a different spelling for trap, that is trap instead of trap. So trap is the mnemonic for the diseases caused by louse, where T stands for trench fever, R stands for relapsing fever, E stands for epidemic fever and P stands for pediculosis. Now we will learn a mnemonic describing the diseases caused by the sandfly. And the mnemonic is Oraya in black sand of oriental region. With the Oraya, if you go for the literal meaning of Oraya, it is the light of God in Spanish. So in the black sand of oriental region, the Oraya acts as a light of God. Here Oraya stands for Oraya fever. Black, which means kala in Hindi, stands for kala azar, which is also called as a visceral leishmaniasis. Sand stands for the sand fly and oriental region stands for the oriental fever. After sand fly, we'll learn about the tsetse fly, which causes human African trypanosomiasis, and it is also known as the sleeping sickness because a person which is affected by the sleeping sickness tends to sleep excessively. As tsetse fly is found in sub-Saharan Africa region only, So this disease is also known as the human African trypanosomiasis, and it is caused by microscopic parasites of the species Trypanosoma brucei. Another vector-borne disease is plague, which is transmitted through Yersinia pestis, which is a gram-negative, non-motile, rod-shaped Coccobacillus bacterium. It can infect human via oriental rat flea, which used to inhabit rodents. Plague is very severe disease and extremely fatal, unless treated early. Pneumonic form of plague is highly contagious and can trigger severe epidemic through person-to-person contact via droplets in air. Thus, it is also known as Black Death. Now we will learn about black fly. The black fly transmits filarial disease to human host after repetitive biting. This disease is called as onchocercosis, which is caused by Onchocerca volvulus. This disease is also known as river blindness, as the disease can itself cause the blindness, and the vector for the disease, that is the black flies, bred along the fast flowing rivers and streams. You can remember this by that B for blindness and B for black, and the blindness turns everything black. So the river blindness is caused by black flies. River blindness is the second most common cause of blindness due to infection after trachoma. Now we will learn about the hard ticks. The difference between the hard tick and the soft tick is that the hard tick is having a dorsal shield which makes it hard, while it's absent in the soft tick. The mnemonic for learning the diseases caused by the hard tick is tick 2. One tick is typhus fever and another tick is tick paralysis. For the other diseases, we can see that tularemia is not naturally occurring in the human beings. It's a rare infection and it is also termed as the rabbit or the deer fly fever, and it is caused by bacterium Francisella tularensis. So based on this, the mnemonic for the disease caused by the hard tick, apart from the tick typhus and tick paralysis, is: it is hard for rabbit virus to cause encephalitis in human babies. Now we will learn about the redweed bug. Redweed bugs are also known as kissing or vampire bugs, as they are in habit of feeding around the mouth of people. Chagas disease was first described by Carlos Chagas, who was a Brazilian physician. It is caused by triatomine bugs, which is a variety of redweed bugs only. And because this disease is more prevalent in the Latin parts of America, so it is also termed as the American trypanosomiasis, and the disease is caused by the Trypanosoma cruzi. You may memorize this information in the form of mnemonic. The mnemonic is: Chagas has 3 red cats in the cruise. Now we will learn the basic stuff. We will try to put some letters in their alphabetical order. Letter Q, R, S. Which is a mnemonic for the diseases caused by the soft tick. From letter Q stands a Q fever. From letter R stands a relapsing fever. And from letter S stands a soft tick. And now we will put RST in alphabetical order, where the R stands for the rickettsial pox, S stands for the scrub typhus, and T stands for trombiculid mite. Scabies, which is a disease caused by the itch mite, is as itchy as the blue mouse and as scratchy as the black cat in the Itchy and Scratchy Show, which is an American fictional anime TV series. So this was all about the various vector-borne diseases. I hope you like my video. Kindly like, share and comment, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day. Keep smiling, keep yearning and keep learning.